Hello everyone, this is Dr. Shweta Rajan, Consultant Obstetrics Gynecology from Dr. Mehta's Hospital, Chennai. In this video, we are going to see about when a pregnant woman needs to see the obstetrician or report to the hospital. Now, depending upon the gestation of the pregnancy, there are certain warning symptoms that the women will have to know so that they can report early to the hospital. Especially in the first trimester in the pregnancy, after confirming the pregnancy by a urine pregnancy test or so, somewhere around 6 to 8 weeks, if the woman happens to develop bleeding excessively vaginally, or if there is even spotting vaginally, or if there is excessive vaginal discharge or any urinary symptoms, or if the woman happens to develop giddiness or shoulder pain, abdominal pain, these things typically will point towards something called as ectopic pregnancy, that is when the pregnancy happens to be outside the uterus, so which is a very emergency condition. But what we have to know is the symptoms are very overlapping. It can just be a normal part of a pregnancy, or it can still be a warning sign in pregnancy that needs to be looked into. Now, in the second trimester of the pregnancy, predominantly the warning symptoms are going to be if the woman happens to note any blood in the vaginum, that is bleeding vaginally, or watery discharge in the vaginum, or if she has any excessive back pain or abdominal pain, she needs to report to the hospital immediately. Now, towards the end of the pregnancy, she should know about the symptoms and signs of labor. That means the woman might have intermittent pains which are going on, increasing in the frequency and the intensity with reduction in the duration in between the pains. Probably this will suggest of true labor pains. Or if the woman happens to note any watery discharge in the vagina, then probably the woman has broken her water. She needs to immediately report to the hospital. And importantly, if the woman is perceiving less than 10 fetal movements for the entire day, that means to say that the fetal movement count is pretty less for that particular day and she needs to report to the hospital. And any other symptoms like fever or swelling in the legs or in the ankle, swelling in the legs or feet or face, or if the woman develops any fever, cough, cold, or any other symptoms, she will have to report to the hospital immediately. Thank you.